to stand up, Brother Tony and Diane, for just a moment. First of all, I'm going to present you a Bible, a gift from our church. And this is the certificate of ordination that certifies that Tony Carter has been officially ordained to the gospel ministry on the 5th day of June in the year of our Lord, 2016, at Trinity Baptist Church. The ordaining council was Hugh Cooper, Michael Brown, Brother Gallimore, Brother Knudsen, and Brother Harris. So, Brother, there it is. God bless. God bless. Diane, God bless. Now we're going to stand and we're going to sing 598. And after that, I want them to stand right here for a moment, let you come by and just tell them you're going to love them when you do that. And pray for him as he starts out on this journey. And it will be a journey, I'll assure you. All right.